Listening is an art that requires work, self-discipline, and skill. The art of communication springs to smart from knowing when to listen and knowing how to use the words well. Ask any good salesperson or negotiator about the value of silence. He or she will tell you, good listeners will generally make more sales and better deals than good talkers. The statements above just tell us how important being good listeners is. The more we listen to a person, the more effective the communication is. As Stephen Covey described empathic listening as reflecting what a person says or feels in your own words to their satisfaction. It means listening with your whole being, ears, eyes, and heart. Stay longer with us on TV Al-Hijrah to talk more on this interesting topic.